Oh, it's a bit upsetting at the end, isn't it?
She was highly intelligent, the most intelligent person I knew.
She was so utterly authentic.
Amy, just give us a smile and then we can turn the camera off.
Do you promise?
She had such an emotional relationship to music.
You're becoming an artist in the public eye.
The more people see of me, the more they'll realise that all I'm good for is making music.
And the Grammy goes to Amy Winehouse.
She was one of the truest artists I ever heard.
The world wanted a piece of her.
Amy was a girl that just wanted to be loved.
So I fell in love with someone who I would have died for.
And that's like a real drug, isn't it?
This is someone who is trying to disappear.
The thing is, I don't think I'm going to be at all famous. I'm not a girl trying to be a star. I'm just a girl that sings.